Man, it looks like somebody loves the 4th of July, huh? Huh? Huh?
You bet I do.
I spent $20 on fireworks last year. Red, white, and boom. It's not like I set them off all the time.